kid like him come in and develop to this point?
He's worked very, very hard, and I guess the one word that really describes Ethan is consistency. He's been very consistent since day one when he stepped on our campus as a true freshman, and to be a four-year starter. And again, the leadership has really grown from him as well. And again, the transformation that he's made in the strength and condition area and the weight room's been great to see. But the big thing with him is just consistency.
How about the running? I guess the